So, welcome to Fallout 3. Playing this on an Xbox Series X I just recently purchased, and I'm hoping this all rolls pretty smoothly. I played this game many times. Just turn that down for just a little bit. Played the game many times on the PS2. Wait a minute, PS3, sorry. So this is a first. We're gonna play it on Xbox Series X. And I'm trying to record it. Hopefully this works pretty well. Recording on the Xbox is pretty weird and convoluted. You know. But we won't get into that. We're just gonna play the game. So we're gonna start a new game. And you might be a little bit slow going because I'm going to check my notes on stuff that I wanted to do and stats that I wanted to set up for the beginning of the game. We're going to run through this mostly as a small guns build. That's my plan because that's what I'm more familiar with in this particular game. So I'm going to do that. Like I said, it's been a while since I played it because I've been having fun with my PS5. And actually, you know. Hell, even had the PS4 for a long time, so it's been a while since I played this game. So let's put the volume back up. At about there, let's get the, let's see, what about the video display? Let's get this brighter, as bright as we can, because it's a dark game. I noticed that before. And let's kick her off. It's going to be a little bit of a, there's a lot of prologue in this game. It's a long beginning. So it might be a couple of videos. The prologue might be a couple of videos long. Let's get her. I don't think there's any way to skip the beginning sequences.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire.
And I'm guessing all of this stuff will get copyright strikes.
And that one is you. No other will do.
I've this game is full of copyrighted music.
For worldly acclaim, I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission,
and since I'm the only way to record audio and voice on Xbox is through a live stream, so I'm doing this on Twitch. I don't know how Twitch handles it, and I'm going to just transfer it all to YouTube once we get it. Once I get her going here. So I don't know what Twitch will do with copyrighted material if it'll mess it up. Second one live, so it doesn't matter.
Changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world. But war never changes.
War never changes.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters.
No one ever leaves.
Ever leaves.
Okay. So it begins. Splooch.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
We're going to be a boy. That's what we're going with. Some people say girl is good because you can get the Black Widow perk, but I don't know.
It's a boy.
It's a boy.
Uh-huh. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. Our beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son.
I'm awesome. Sure of it.
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you?
Yeah, we are. New name.
What do you think about...
That's beautiful.
A good name, don't you think?
I love it, Dad. I love it, Dad. It's awesome.
Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you look like when you're all grown up.
Okay, here we go. This here is a little... I mean, it's not that great. You can't do too much here, but we're going to. Face is okay. Let's do that. Customize. Anything we can customize? Tone, shape, eye color, shape... Forehead, eyes. Nothing really great. Cheeks, mouth. How about jaw? Let's bring that jaw out a little bit. Come on, let's give me a jaw worth beating on. There we go. We're good with all that. Let's get some funky hair going. Tunnel stick, now we don't want that. Pompadour, Sarge. I want something a little bit, you very rarely see your character in this game anyway. You know, even in third person. Nah, that ain't it. That's not it. Come on, let's find something. You guys' selections really suck in this. Here we go. I think that's the one we want. Blast back. No. Let's go with this one here. Kind of like that one. Hair color. Uh, Let's go with Rosewood. Yeah, this one. Gold. Sure, let's do that one. Facial hair. This gets really cheesy. Rough beard. I think that's about the best thing we got. Soul patch. Some really crazy crap. Let's go with that one. That'll work. Like I said, you very rarely see your character anyway. Yeah, that's what we want to look like.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
See that? I don't think so, Dad.
Oh.
Why was that problem?
Very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
You're James? Just a...
Okay, so... Let's go. James. Let's get it. Come on.
She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Captain. Hang on.
Okay. All right. 1 year later.
Failed to meet my expectations, and there will be
don't look straight into the
James
light,
and his cheery chatter.
Generations of donated houses in this place will feel just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on.
Walk to daddy.
Walk to daddy.
There we go.
There you
beauty.
Go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back.
No, I'm not staying caged up. You can't cage up, baby. All right. He said they want you to jump up on a chair. Open the playpen's gate. Jump up on the chair. Grab a toy from the bin. Didn't really let me do that. I don't know what it says to do that, but look at it and press this. Oh, okay. Woohoo. Oh, that's how you grab stuff, huh? Okay. Let's just throw shit around. That's what babies do. Make a mess. Alright. We got a little thing here. Babies can't do much. Okay, let's look at our little book here. This is where we get to be the preliminaries of how we want to set our character up. We're just going to go to the end. And we're going to set it up here. No. Here. Alright, so. Beginning of the game, for me, and a lot of other people, I guess, you like to get things moving fast. So I guess we could go through these real quick. Let's go back through these here. Strength. Strong could carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. So, you can only put up to 10 points in here. We could take points out of here. But I like to keep strength for the beginning of the game. It's a good beginning game stat. We're going to make this 9. Don't want anything to be 10 because you'll find a bobblehead somewhere. Perception. Yeah, it's okay. We could drop that one down to 1 for now. Endurance is good for beginning of the game because you just got to... keep yourself healthy, and that's always so. We'll put 9 into that one. Charisma. This is a toughie. I usually keep this low, but man, it can really. It really screws up your speech checks in the game. You can't pass hardly any speech checks. Let's go back there. Let's put 2 in this one just for now, I think. Intelligence. I usually like to make this one high too, because it also, I believe it also helps your XP. You get more XP for doing stuff. Agility. I'll keep this one at 2. I move real fast and easy. I never make a sound, which is that's kind of tough too in the beginning of the game. And then we've got luck. Put the remaining points in luck. So that's what it looks like. And again, I could change any of these right here if you want. Can't change perception because we're at the mix minimum there. Lock picking is really tough in the beginning of the game. Let's go back. I think agility is lock picking, but I'm not sure. Let's see, which one's agility? Agility. Never make a sound. That's sneak. I can't remember which one lock picking's under. We'll figure it out. Oops, no, keep it in there. Let's keep it up at 2 right now. We're good? We're good. I did look at it. Okay, we got it. Okay. Alright, let's go here. Dad's gonna come in. No, not yet. He won't let me. What else we gotta do here? Oh, here he comes.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
Can I get past Dad? Oh, I can. Okay.
Come on over here. I want to show you.
Okay.
Something. See that?
Oh, yeah, we gotta look at the little poem.
It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. He always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
All right, Amada. Walk it at 1 year old, and that's pretty good, I guess.
These experiments don't they are damn fools.
We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive. Of course I miss her.
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast.
You're blind. Oh, it's a birthday.
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10.
Never says
I'm
your name.
So proud of you. If only your
congratulations,
mother.
Young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I?
Down here in Baltimore, special.
When you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get
Ooh,
used to it.
Pip-Boy 3000.
You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party.
Sure we will.
You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Pip-Boy 3000.
Oh man,
let's take a look at it.
Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Sure did.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Let's see, I didn't fool me. Yeah, great party, Amada. Thanks for doing this
You're
for
welcome.
Me.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
I'm gonna be a nice guy in the beginning here. I have no idea.
I knew
sure.
I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing pages. I found Ooh. This in a box of my father's old things, believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
All right. Happy birthday. All right, let's go here. We can open up our Pip-Boy now. And not much is happening. Here's all our stuff. We'll get a chance to, when we first level up, we'll be able to get this fixed up. lockpick was really, explosives is really important. Big guns is not too, barter's not that great right at the moment. Explosives, the things that are really important is explosives. Let's see, explosives. Repair is important and small guns. Science is pretty important too, or medicine, I mean. Determines how many hit points you'll replenish upon using a stim pack, which that's kind of important in the beginning of the game. But explosives is also fairly important in the beginning of the game, so it's going to be a toss-up between these two, because we're going to max out small guns when we get the opportunity. And repair. We want to get these two up to close to 40 if we can, and then whatever's left we're going to kind of ramp these up a little bit in explosives. I need to get explosives to around 25, but you can really do that pretty quickly anyway. Medicine might be better. Anyway, let's go talk to everybody here. We have to mingle.
Attention, everyone.
How's it going, pal?
It's time to cut the cake.
He's going to destroy the cake. he's so awesome, isn't he? Here's the overseer. Let's talk to him.
I appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
Let's see. Of course she likes me. I'm really a charming guy. She did a great job, but couldn't you have helped out a bit? Yeah, let's do that.
I do not allow the fact that Amara is my daughter to compromise my position as overseer. I gave her all the appropriate paternal encouragement, of course, but I could not contribute extra vault resources. That is simply what my position requires. No more, no less.
Yeah, he's a dick, no matter what
I
you
know,
ask.
I know Amata understands that perfectly well.
Oh, no.
I am mortified about the cake mishap.
Simply what about this guy? Can I talk to him? No, it's Amata.
Happy birthday.
Nope, I'm going to go talk to these dickheads here.
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Thanks for inviting me to your party.
So, what do you think we should call our gang?
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
Yeah, the
what,
gang.
Best Bolt friends now?
Get it?
Hey, who wants to go around all day being called
to your new best friend?
Nice party, buddy. I know you were just getting lost,
but I'm not sure anyone else did.
My mom and me.
Nonsense.
Okay, so what about this guy? Is he gonna say anything to me?
Friend of yours can use
come on,
a reminder
Molly.
That
you always have good ideas.
Fun and games.
We gotta talk to Grandma here. Or what about this guy?
Super cool, you know?
This guy has anything?
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son?
Oh, he
fit
does.
Fit all right and everything?
It's really cool. Did you fix it up for me?
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it.
Thank
Some
you, sir.
May think
appreciate
the A series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability. Don't mention it.
Thanks, Stanley.
Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Fun?
What did he get me?
You should try sometime, Daddy.
Baseball cap. What about the robot? Can I talk to him?
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday.
Do you think you surprised him?
I'm sure of it, Amata. Never suspected a thing.
Let's go talk
now
to the old lady.
Enjoy yourself.
I can't because I can't get out of here. Well, I can.
I know you were busy with the water purifier. Everything's fine, I hope.
Oh, sure, nothing to worry about. Yeah. Andy got her all fixed up again last night. Good as new.
I wasn't worried.
I have to stay. Same thing happened over here. Can't get out yet.
I've got to think about it.
Yeah, they won't let me out. So I gotta go talk to the old lady. I thought you could get away from talking to the old lady. All right, let's do it.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Bring it, Lurley. Bring it, old lady. Yes. There we go. Let's be
what
a nice 10-year-old guy.
What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
Wow. Bethesda likes sweet rolls. Really, I don't know what it is with sweet rolls in Bethesda. I'm going to look that up one time, see what's going on.
Hello, Officer Gomez.
Still can't leave, right?
I'm glad you
can
make it.
I'm glad to be here. It's important to keep in touch with the young people, you know, as part of my job.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
Let's see. Sure, Butch. Go soak your head, Butch. I'm not giving you my sweet roll. You do look hungry. Wait. Your mom drank up all the ration coupons again. Yeah, whatever we do is gonna be good and funny, right? Go soak your head, Butch. Yeah, let's do this one. I've done this one before. See what happens.
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk. You should have just given me the sweet.
Butch, what do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
Enjoying.
Can't hit him. How come I can't hit him?
All right, son. He didn't hurt you, did he?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about?
He tried taking my birthday present.
I figured it was him that started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born. You let me handle this and try to stay out of the way. Jonas?
Hey, Doc. We're all set down.
All right, Butch.
Thanks, are cool, right?
Thanks.
That's a
I'll send him right down.
I've had it
Best
with you,
yet.
Butch.
Don't you think,
your mother
Wally?
Is going to hear about this little incident.
Oh, never. What did he tell you?
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk.
He's lucky Gomez started before I really heard him.
Right. That's exactly what I was thinking.
I thought...
I'm not going
to
talk...
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
About time. Let's get this game on the road.
Here's one. Wally and the Big
for now,
Cheese.
All
right, meet Jonas.
The Big Cheese.
Nice try.
Happy birthday, dearie.
Oh, here,
my
another one.
My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Beatrice. They threw a great
they
party.
They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem. Just
awesome.
For you.
That's what I want,
I
is
like
a poem.
It.
I'll treasure it always.
Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
Thank you. Get out of my way. Birthday poem, huh? So, let's see, where's a birthday poem at? Be under notes. Let's try notes. A birthday poem. Gray walls. Penetrable steel, suffocation, condemnation, little hands groping in subterranean uncertainty, mommy, daddy, am I dead? Reborn into purifying fluorescence, a face emerges, strong and male, to me, father to all, overseer. Our lives are, that's a poem, huh? Buzz, buzz, okay, that girl's a little whacked out, isn't she? Alright, where are we going, this way? Must be this way. This way, maybe. Rector's gotta be in the basement, right? Here we go.
What are you doing down here, young man? I
Jonas.
Thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
All right, well, bring it on, Dad. Let's go. Where's he at? Bring it. Intercom?
Are you ready for your surprise?
Yeah, let's go, old man. What kind of surprise?
The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here.
Butch
in the
head.
It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Give it a try?
Yeah, let's do it, Dad.
We sure can't.
Sure.
Unless we want the overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
All right, let's do it. Where are we going? Over here. Cool.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Couldn't
have done it without Jonas's help. You make
sure all three targets with the BB gun. Ah, cool.
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you can take
rad roach, get him.
Your BB gun? Just aim and shoot.
Hit him in the head. Takes 3 shots to kill a rad roach, huh? Awesome. Did I do good, Daddy? Got one
good
XP
work.
For that.
That's one less rad roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Smile!
Do it.
Boys and girls have different parts.
Alright. We're moving on.
I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? That like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end.
Alright.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT to take.
Great. Yeah, let's just
take
say
care,
bye,
son.
Dad.
Now get out of here, and good luck.
Alright, we want to get everything we can. This will take this. We'll take the bobblehead. That's always good. That bumps our medicine up. Take his coffee mug. I'm gonna take everything, because we're gonna sell whatever we can sell when we get out of here. Anything else? Hot plate?
Good morning.
You don't want me stealing all this stuff.
Class, eh?
Do you, Dad? Yeah.
Morning, Jonas.
How's things?
Have you had a chance to look over these results?
I was just going over them. Something you
these things are so small.
I'd just like to keep an eye on them.
No problem.
Go on, get
I'll
it.
My report ready this afternoon.
Taking
that's
all
good.
The instruments.
Know if there are any changes.
They don't mind. They don't need them. Ooh, a stim pack. Yeah, we can take that. Grab this. Get this right here.
Hi, Stanley. Sorry to keep you waiting. What seems to be the
what else we got? Lockers. Let's see what's in the lockers. Empty.
Get out of my
empty.
Way,
tunnel snakes. Okay, we'll go take care of those guys in a minute. What's over here? Empty box. Toolbox. What's in there? Scrap metal. We'll take it all. Sensor module and relucher. Take everything.
Will it take long?
Oh, shouldn't be too long. I just need to get things set up for you. Just sit tight. I'll be with you as soon as I can.
Let's, before we go see the tunnel snakes, let's unequip this weapon so we don't use that. Oh, it's not even equipped. Where is it? Oh, because I'm inside the vault, I can't have a weapon equipped? That's weird. Where's my fucking BB gun? Okay. I guess I'll show up again some point here, huh? Can't take this or this. We got the bobblehead. We're good, right? Alright, let's go take care of the tunnel snakes.
Daddy's girl gonna cry. She's nothing, Butch. Show it to her, Butch.
Butch, I'm gonna show it to you.
What do you want?
What's going on here?
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
Let's see. If you keep messing with her, the overseer's gonna come down on your gang. See, my speech is not high enough to even get this. See, it's at 27.
Like I'm gonna listen to a little shrimp like you. Get lost, Poindexter.
Leave her alone, or you're gonna answer to me.
And who are you? Her boyfriend? Ha! Keep talking like that, boy, and we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix. You've gotta be kidding me. Come on, tunnel snakes! This twerp needs another lesson.
Butch, stop it! Leave him alone!
I've got another one just like that in my other hand.
Hit him again!
This isn't solving anything!
Losers drool! Give him another one!
Please, stop fighting!
Did you see that, Butch?
Please,
I nailed him a good one!
Stop fighting! Oh,
give him another
one! Our heater's on the fritz. This isn't solving anything!
You're kidding me. Didn't you just get new parts for it last week?
Come on!
Stop it!
Yeah, sure did.
Give him another one, guys!
The thing is so old. My
I guess it was nothing.
Stop it!
Well, I hope it's working again soon for you.
This isn't solving anything!
Say, you want to grab some lunch later?
Of
course, yeah, there he is.
Please, stop fighting!
Okay, you win. We'll leave the little girl alone. You're not worth our time anyway. Come on, tunnel snakes. We're out of here. Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
Fine, let's go.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Yeah, okay, so we gotta go take the goat. We're not gonna take the goat if we can get around it. It takes too long. You take your medication today? Oh, I can drink water. Has this got rads? It has zero rads. Good, this'll give us HP. My health back up? I didn't even know that was there.
Well,
let's do this guy.
All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something.
Oh, yeah, we're not gonna make it. We're not gonna do it. Come on. Come on, I don't really have to take this stupid test, do I?
Listen, I like your dad. I might even like you if I wasn't your teacher. So here's what I'm going to do. If you want to skip the test, just tell me how you want it to come out, and I'll take care of it for you.
Cool. Let me see the results, and I'll fill it out myself.
Well, all right. Here, take a look.
All right, so we have, I could tag three skills. So we'll go with small guns. Small guns, repair. And I guess we'll do medicine. Because that's going to give us good HP, and it's going to help me heal a whole lot faster.
Let's go, people. The overseer's
patience. Alright, we're done.
Limited.
Alright, so
well, now that everyone is
we're going to call it a video right here. No talking. Because there's going to be another cutscene, and a bunch of stuff's going to happen. So, we'll get to the next video in just a moment. If you're watching,
Mr. Brotch.
Thanks for watching. See ya.